Hello, Erica here. Hello to everyone. I'm going to try again Battle Bottom Pool, and I will use these two. So I will first pour over this and then over this more. But this time I'm going to try with on violet base. So I just pour violet, and now I will fix this one, but I have to measure the. I will try to fix the center. Okay. Here is the center. So, and I will try to do a pour. Okay, I'm going to start now. So, and I have two violets. This is permanent blue violet, and this is, I think, violet red or something like that. Just a moment, I will show you this one, ultramarine violet. Ultramarine violet, okay. Little more. So, and now I'm going with magenta. And some. Maybe a little more here. Some white again. And some, yes, this violet. This violet, and this time I will use this one, pink, neon pink, neon rose. So, and again this violet. Okay, come on. Okay. And this one. And magenta. And a little white. Okay. So, and I will remove this one. I'm going to remove this one now, and I will use this tool, this one, okay, and I'm going with white again. Okay, and that's all. Now I will remove this one too, or maybe just to sit the paint down. Okay. Nice. Doesn't want to go out. Something drop here. A little, really little paint. I just, where is it? Here. Uh-huh. Okay, I got it. It's the same paint, so I can add here, and now I will remove this one. So, and just like that. Okay. It looks really nice now. And now I will use paper napkin and just do the reverse dip. A paper napkin. I really hate these paper napkins because they are in two, they have two slides. And I don't like that, but I have it, so I have to use this. Okay, here we go. Wow, we got this flower. This it's not in the middle really. Okay, but we will do something. There's always an option to do something. Well, okay, this time it doesn't look so nice, so I will just do another dip. With this one. Maybe this one will use better. Okay. Okay. Oh, perfect. Perfect. I really love this one. It's really nice. I will torch a little. So, but you see, here are no paints around. So I have to add some paint. Maybe it's a really nice pattern around. Maybe I should not. It's something different. Well, I don't know really now. What can should I do or not? But I will do anyway. I will pull around. Okay. Now I just have to go like that. Okay. There's too much paint. Some ones is not enough, second too much. But it's nice, this one. It really has a very lively colors. Maybe I should go a little down, so, and back. I just want here a little more a little more some paint here. Okay. It can be done, but you have to have a calm hand, steady calm hand, and see, it can be done slowly, but yes. So okay. Where again? Where? I think it's just fine. It's just nice. Maybe I should do some petals. With white, I use white. No, I'm not going to use white, maybe just like that. You just fix the paint with this wooden stick, and then Just lead your hand with paint and wooden stick. See, like that. It's not too difficult, but okay. For someone, maybe not easy, but see, just fix a little paint under this wooden stick and just lead this paint. See? And here a little and here a little. All you have is just to fix a little paint under this tool, and that's all. Here again. And I think it's enough, or maybe more, I don't know. I will show you from the near, from close, so you can see how it looks like. Okay, and we are finished now. The edges are nice, just fine. So today I have some troubles, as you see, with this paper napkin, which I don't know. I don't like that paper napkins. I will show you what's wrong with them, but I just have that at home. I have to buy some new, but okay. Just a moment. I will remove that because I want to show you something. Or just a short. See, paper napkins, these are really stupid paper napkins looks like fine, but it's not, because see, it has two layers, and that's not good for the reverse dip. See, and when the paint, you put the paper napkins on the canvas with paint and then lift it, sometimes you just, I don't know how to tell you, but I think you understand me. This goes, this split, and that's not good. You pick up this, and this stays on canvas. That's not good. So, when you are buying paper napkins, don't buy that. I did, because they are not good, really. If you don't want to have troubles like I. So, that was for today, and thank you for listening me and watching me, and I hope you like that one. It's something special, because I usually used a black or white background, but this time violet. Next time maybe I will, I don't know, red or blue. I will see. So, thank you again, and I wish you all a nice day, and so, hugs from Slovenia. Bye!